Hello, everyone, and welcome back. It's your boy, Big Flapjack, Big Bran Muffin, Big Deflated on the mic. Welcome back to Dark Souls, everybody. After 7 months, we return to our quest with a returning character who we've been waiting for. That's why we put this on hold. Pickles is back, our boy Pickles, and the famed warrior Nuka Cola Quantum from nothing. It's Richard Garnet Gamer. So welcome to the show, Richard. Welcome to the show. But yeah, so he's a proud warrior, proud deprived warrior, and there's been a lot of shit going on. Definitely a lot of shit going on. But shit, I gotta make sure my password's correct. Alright, cool. Alright, but there's been a lot of shit going on as of this week. It's been a really crazy week. There's gonna be a bit of a video, basically on this, or whatever. Oh god, god damn, I guess my PlayStation's being converted into a fucking leaf blower or some shit. But, basically what we're gonna be doing is, we're gonna put up a video at some point explaining our crazy week. So, dried finger time. And we're gonna get right into this shit. So today, we are getting, oh, there's our wonderful Nuka-Cola Quantum, the deprived warrior of, I guess you've already seen it in the intro of today's video, but holy shit, there's been a lot of shit going on. So that'll be explained here soon enough. Pickles is back. Hey, what's up, Pickles boy? I already said that. Is there a sign over here? That's Pickles, right? Yeah. Where's our other boy? Also, I do apologize in advance about the fucking leaf blower of a PlayStation I own. I don't know why it does that. It's only when I play Dark Souls. I have no idea why. But, oh boy. So, I guess we're in for a treat. But hopefully the background music will slightly nullify that. If at all, you know. Whatever floats our boat. Whatever's rocking it. Whatever's rocking that dirty, naughty boat we got going. This dirty cesspool of deformed. I don't know where I was going with that. Damn, where the hell is our boy? Where's our fourth man? Where's our fourth man in the fight? I ain't taking on Hashirama's nutsack alone. Also, today we're taking on Hashirama's nutsack from Naruto. He's got a pretty big set of balls. So, let's hope this goes. Ooh, that's a nice club you got there, boy. Let's see. I guess I never got to finish. I'm gonna be doing a video on basically why the last week of the first official recording schedule has been all fucked up, because it's been pretty rough. I'm getting, as of right now, the usual setup is pretty destroyed, considering my way of living is now a little different temporarily. My ass is getting a very good close connection to the carpet nowadays, so hopefully that'll get fixed here pretty soon. But till now, I guess I'm sitting on the floor, and it's definitely a fuck-all, most inept attempt of making a temporary setup of all time, because now I have to move my legs a little bit. Oh, jeez. Oh, sorry if you heard that. I mean, if you did want to hear that, I don't know why you would want to hear my leg moving. So yes, I apologize for the, if it sounds a little different. Ain't got no mic filter this time. Going straight OG. Original. Even though, I think we've always used the filter, I'm pretty sure. Except for Final Fantasy X at some points, because the setup was pretty similar over there, but it's pretty fucking, hopefully this... I'm not getting used to this, by the way. I'll never get used to this setup. So, yeah, I don't think I'm gonna be... I'm not too happy in the first place that I have to do it like this, but whatever. playing Ring Around the Rosie. Also, today is where we get our wonderful, we set our course for our wonderful build. I know it doesn't hold, I'm silly. Our wonderful build for the rest of the game, our destiny, our true fighting warrior status comes through our fists, not through our act. Ah! There he is. We have found him. Time to go, boys. Oh, here we go. Oh, I'm excited. It's been a long time. You know, why can't you be left-handed in Dark Souls as far as your weapon? I mean, I know you can dual wield, but why is the default in right hand? Doesn't really make sense. You should have an option. Oh boy. Wow, he is true fatty right now. Come hot cross fatty. Let us go. Follow my lead, gentlemen. Gotta wait for the friendly woodworker. Or not. Okay. Yep. Alright, we're going right into it. Ah, hit him good. Hit him good. Ah, with four of us, we're unstoppable. Ooh, great machete. Sweet. We are an unstoppable force of nature and power as we go through this wonderful, wonderful land. Okay, go fast through the minefield. Go, 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 go. Oh, we made it this time. We're not falling through this time. I'm sorry, I was a coward. I've been a coward, my men, but that's how your leader must be from now on. A coward. Ooh, Pickles! Pickles, no! Man, you defeated the purpose of having three men with me. No, don't let him die too! Oh no. Rubbish, great. Alright, let's just continue, stalwart warriors. Well, that fucking didn't last, full team. Well, I guess we're going now. I hesitated, and I might pay for it. Whew. Calm yourself, boys. Not yet. I know you're eager to finish the fight. But we will avenge Austin here in a moment. But first, we must get my weapon of choice. The weapon I was destined to be with for the rest of my life as a muffin. I must go. Normally there's an enemy there, I'm pretty sure. We're just gonna rush it. Go, go, go. Maybe we'll be able to summon Austin here in a jiffy. Here in a bit. I didn't realize that she spawns all the way over here. We do not want to run into John Cereal Bowl, not yet. I don't know why I didn't just jump. Alright, here we go. Look out! Oh, Jesus. Okay. Oh, they dropped something. Hey, soul dessert corpse. Here we go, people. Here it is. I must put it on now. Here we go. This is going to set my destiny forever. There it is. There's that mega rat. Kill him! Okay. Good work, men. Another day where I don't have to do anything. I guess I don't need that right now. Let's go! Open the shortcut that we will forever take. Alright. See if we can get Austin back. Alright, Hot Cross Buns is returned. Slowly weakened from the fight. What say you, Nuka Cola Quantum? It's delicious, you know! I'm gonna drink that. Although, for those of you who are wondering, yes, we are employing. We're putting in mini playthroughs of both DLCs as we go through this. So we'll get there pretty quick. Promise. Summon him and Pickles too. Hit him hard. I feel like we'll do good. We must have the power. With the strength of all four of us combined, we shall do good. I believe Danny DeVito is a fellow fisties fellow. So if we ever encounter him again, we'll see. But first we'll have to rescue him from the gremlins, if you don't remember. Ah, Hot Cross Buns. I didn't realize he's a warrior of some light. Justice. Through the mist! Come on, boys. Everyone ran ahead. You're supposed to protect your summoner. Good job, Richard. Alright, onward. And now we wait. Must rally the troops. Get rallied. Alright, let us go. Charge. Bring it on, you big slob. You big slob of nutsack.
And I think to myself, what a wonderful sack.
Get back. This fight is tricky at times. Although I don't think it'll be too much trouble. Shouldn't be. Not with all four of us, at least. But with our new abilities, I don't know if we'll be able to master them in time, but this is the perfect time to... Don't let this muffin get flattened. Not yet. You already used the stasis, this is bad. I should have stayed back. He's booty bopping! Ah, get back! Oof. That was a close one. I must get out of the sap. The sippy saps. Pickles, you're almost down. No! Ah! Protect the summoner! Beat his nuts in. I somehow lived. I don't want to think about it. Pickles! There's no more pickles now, boys. Here we go. Slam all you want, it won't do anything. Except for a cool action movie style fall that does not make too much sense. He's grown a grotesque arm. Nuka Cola? No? Alright, Hot Cross Buns. Oh jeez. No! I am alone now. This is where it ends. Possibly. Punch him! It's all we can do now! I'm out of gas! Oh, jeez. This is not looking good. The fruits will fall. A tad bit fearful. Oh, jeez. There must be no fear in Dark Souls. This is gonna be a long battle if we survive. Which I don't think we will. But I'm hoping on it. I gotta find those gross nuts and smash them. Ah! Didn't do much. This muffin has been flattened. Insight from Richard, the team squad. Quote, I'm garbage. Alright, we had to go at his sack. It didn't go out too well. But I think I have a little bit that I can upgrade into my stuff that I need to focus in. I feel like I could have been using... Oh, I can level up quite a few times. Let's see. To the dilapidated masturbated bridge. Try number two, people. Let's go. Richard had just started his character, so unfortunately, the midnight crazies has already happened. I don't think it's looking up for everybody. We were losing it in the last go. Alright, time to tell them that I am now ready again. Also, I feel like I was doing a little bit better with both hands. I don't know why I switched to one hand. I guess if I ever need to, I guess I can look through my equipment and see what I can hold effectively, that is. You know what, actually, we're gonna fucking win. We're gonna fucking win. I'm feeling the W on this one, people. So I haven't done it yet, but question of the day, what do you guys think of the new Dark Souls DLC that's around the corner-ish. I think it looks, honest opinion, I think the first one looked a little bit cooler, but then again, I don't know much about this one, but, yeah. Just tell me what you think, I guess. Wait a moment, I've been bamboozled. I need to use an ember. Forgot. Alright, we should be ready now. I see the signs as we speak. There we go. Dried finger time, please. Richard, once again, you're the first. Together we'll get through it. Promise. Same with you, Pickles. You've had a rough start lately. Let's hope your luck turns around. You know, I think about it, was getting the Great Machete like a rare drop right there? I mean, I know you get it later, but I don't know. Gotta wait for our pal. Where's our son brother? Where's our baked bun? Our hot baked bun, where it at though? Where are you at? There it is. Sweet. Everyone ready? Okay. Much better damage. I can already tell. Pile drive his ass in! It also feels really weird since I'm playing on the floor. I didn't want to have any of... Alright. I didn't want to have any of the... volume up because I figured the mic would pick it up. I'm a lot closer to this TV now. Did I get some souls from there? I think I did. He didn't die. We're making a run for it. Hurry up, Nuka Cola. It's not safe. Book it to the thing. I kind of expected to die that first time, but we'll see about this time. Everyone, get ready for the next attempt. Don't despair, charge! Charge now! Now is the time to strike! Coming at you, you big fuck. this time instead of hanging around. I think I'm gonna run. Let's try that. Mm-hmm. Oh, nice. You moved me for free. Move ahead two spaces right there. Oh, okay. Where's it going? There it is. Taking out your own fucking minions. Ah, Jesus! I hate how that doesn't do damage sometimes, but it does. I don't know whether to trust it or not. Ah, oh, get out of that! I took too many hits on the first phase. This does not need to be a repeat. Pickles! Why? We're out of pickles again! Who didn't go to the damn store? Please! I'm just a muffin, damn it. I can't do much. Fuck off, dude. Here we go again. I'm surrounded this time, too. Aha, stun ya. Well, you want some too, huh? Huh? You'll never win! I'll pile drive you! Yeah, that's pretty cool. Hey, we got Nestus back. I'll take it. Now. Alright. Get his hand! Or not! Don't do anything at all. Make me get hit. Ah! Help me, men. Hot cross buns! I'm taking too much damage. No! Oh, he failed again. Fuck. God damn, this is not that hard of a fight. We're losing on this fucking bullshit. Failure.